The increasingly important role of Asia, the revolution in Arab countries, and the transatlantic security architecture. These are some of the prominent topics of this year's Munich Security Conference. In a press conference in Munich, Ambassador Wolfgang Ischinger provided a general overview of the key issues. According to Ambassador Ischinger, security policy is now more than ever determined by non-military factors.
Die Sorge ist heute größer.
We are deeply concerned about the possibility of a financial default of Greece, which would affect our own prosperity and safety.
Erhebliche Folgen für unseren Wohlstand, unsere Sicherheit nach sich zieht.
More than 40 ministers of foreign affairs and defense will attend the 48th Munich Security Conference. Indeed, the revolution in Arab countries will be discussed by politicians and military experts alike.
Wir haben auch eingeladen die Friedensnobelpreisträgerin aus dem Jemen.
Among our guests is the bearer of the Peace Nobel Prize 2011 from Yemen. By inviting this woman, we want to put critical emphasis on what the people who are in charge of the government have neglected in their measures so far. In addition, Ken Roth from Human Rights Watch gives us, most probably, his critical analysis of the crimes committed in Syria and other places.
Stichwort Syrien und so weiter vorzutragen.
This year, one question is of particular importance to the chairman of the conference.
Ich werde auch in der Konferenz einen kleinen Zeitblock einräumen, um dem Thema.
During the conference, there will be time to discuss the subject of tactical nuclear weapons in Europe. Regardless of my personal point of view of the matter, specialists will unfurl the facts. Personally, I think get rid of these weapons. We don't need them anymore, and I don't see why either the Russians or the Western world should have them.
Ich sehe keinen Grund, warum diese Waffen sowohl auf russischer wie auf westlicher Seite weiterhin in Europa existieren sollten.
The first high-ranking attendants are due to arrive on Friday, February 3rd. Until Sunday afternoon, the area around the Hotel Bayerischer Hof will be closed to general traffic. Ambassador Ischinger asks those affected by the change in traffic patterns for their understanding.
Entschuldige mich bei den Münchner, die hier.
I apologize to the local residents affected by the safety measures. I ask them for their understanding that this meeting is held in Munich and justifiably so. This conference has a remarkable reputation all over the world.
Großartig aus in die ganze Welt wie diese Veranstaltung.
Politicians and experts are well aware of this. They regard the Munich Security Conference as one of the most important meetings of the year.